Hello everyone, welcome to the Fix to Error channel. In this video, we will provide information on how to fix notification not working issue on Pinterest. The Pinterest notification not working issue is usually caused by the app being out of date. It can also cause us to encounter various errors like this when it comes to app cache issues. For this, we will try to solve the problem by telling you a few suggestions. The crash on the Pinterest server can cause us to encounter various errors like this. Of course, not only the crash, but also the maintenance work on the server can cause us to encounter various errors like this. Because of this, we may need to check the servers. By checking the servers via Down Detector, we can observe the cause of the problem. You can check it by clicking the link in the article. The problem with the cache files can cause us to encounter many errors. To fix the cache issue, we can clear it so that it is configured. Access the Settings menu and tap on the Apps option. Then select the Pinterest app and tap the Storage option to clear the data. After the data is cleared, run the Pinterest app and check. The fact that the application is not up to date can cause us to encounter various errors like this. You can check for us to update the application by searching Pinterest from Google Play Store or App Store. If a new update is available, you can check if the problem persists by performing the update process. The problem that occurs in the application can cause us to encounter various problems like this. We may need to reinstall the app for us to fix in-app errors. Completely uninstall the Pinterest app from your device to reinstall the app. Run the Google Play and App Store application, type Pinterest in the search screen and check if the problem persists by reinstalling the application. Software problems in the new version can cause us to encounter various errors like this. We can fix the bug by getting the old version so that we can fix the software problems in the new version. Download the old version of the Pinterest app by clicking the link in the article. Download the old version available in the link. First, uninstall the Pinterest app installed on your device. Run the EAPK, a file you downloaded, and start the installation process. After the installation is complete, check if the problem persists. Various software problems that occur within the application can cause us to encounter such errors. Therefore, we may use the website instead of the application. You can use the website while waiting for a new update to fix the app. You can reach the Pinterest site by clicking the link in the article. In this video title, we have provided information on how to fix notification not working issue on Pinterest. For more fixes, you can support the channel by subscribing. See you in the next video.